Yo. Yo, 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 yo. What's up? What's up? Let's see. There we go. Music title. All right. Let's see if we can get some shinies today. Right, let's see. Yeah, our inventory is pretty messy. Let's just deposit some stuff. Just put this there. Those. I think that's good. Yeah, looks good. Probably get some more smoke bombs, so let's do that. Right, let's see. Gotta buy some materials first. Let's do 30 of these and 30 of those. Good. Some crafting. Nice. Take some one of these. Cool. Alright. Let's check if there's any mass outbreaks going on or not. Hopefully there's at least one. Let's check. There is not. I might just go to a area and come back immediately. I already have a shiny Gyarados, an Ambipom. I'm not really sure. Hey, sorry about the timeout, G-Wolf. Welcome to the stream. Nightbot is pretty aggro. Let's just head back immediately. There's any now. Good. There's three mass outbreaks. And I think we'll do this one. Should probably fix Nightbot so it doesn't time out people for spamming emotes. Check up on that. Alright, let's see. There's Ryolu, that's pretty cool. Routes. What else do we wanna check? Could check some of the DWOPs maybe. Matchup 2. Or the Machokes. Right. Let's see, what's the most optimal route here? Let's go to the matchups first, I guess. All There's no immediate shinies here. Let's just defeat some of them. This might be the last one, or maybe one more. Alright, case one more. Let's see. Yeah, that's it. So no shinies there. Let's see. Let's go to the routes. Here we've gotta be careful. They run away. We do see a shiny, we have to be careful. Probably one of the last ones, maybe one or two more. No, that was the last one. Okay. Let's see. Let's go to the Vajorus. These are timid. Not sure though. Why not? Pretty sure they're aggressive. Doesn't matter. Maybe flame wheel is better. probably. Right, there's the first warning for the blizzard. Keep on going for a while. Right, flame wheel does the trick, so we just do stuff instead. Chokes. Didn't even spawn? Already? Couldn't really tell if a new one spawned or not. Whatever. Right, there's the new one. All of them, because it's one of those that spawn the next evolution once you defeat them. Let's just take them all out. Somewhere. There it is. New horde seems to form. Good. Well, there's four of them. output PP on the move. So I'll have to restore some quickly. Lepobray. Restore the blast. Although I don't see any new on spawning, so maybe we're actually done here. There's just three of them, yeah. Let's see. Let's go to this one first. There. Still take him out, right? Yeah. Oh, another alpha spawn immediately. Oh, shiny. Just engage in battle. Alright. Let's see. Let's take out this one with Thunderfang. First shiny of the day. Cool. Let's use T-Wave. And I don't think I can hurt it, but this should make it easier to catch, at least. Alright. Let's just put the Ultra Ball. Yeah, I can't really damage it. Just gotta check Pokeballs. Or Ultra Balls, rather. There we go, awesome. That's the first shiny of the day. Cool. So I was gonna check up here, but there's no point in doing that now. Let's see. Else, I guess you could check the Pachirisu. Right, I can't escape. I'm still in combat. What about now? Shiny Lucario. Yeah, I visited the Rayolu earlier, but no luck, unfortunately. But we're not done yet, we barely started, so who knows. Alright, see if we can get a shiny Pachirisu. Scissor should take care of it, right? Yep. way. Well, damn, I'm on the way too. That didn't count for hitting it with a backstrike. That's weird. Oh well. There we go. Spawning. Let's see. Could check the APOM, I guess. This is where the exact location is for the APOM that escaped the first time I found the shiny APOM. Just ran away from me. Let's see if we can find one here. Seems like it's about to clear up, yeah. So, the blizzard is gonna end anytime soon now. Let's see if we can find a shiny monkey first. Sometimes it just doesn't count as a backstrike. It's really weird. Guess it's all about where you hit it. Probably one of the last in spawning though, unfortunately. Right, this one. I think this is the last one though. Yeah. So, no shiny monkey, unfortunately. Let's see if we can make it to this snowrun. Got it. Right, we did actually make it. There's no initial shinies here though. Guess we'll defeat this one and see. Again, you mean your PC? So that's the end of the blizzard. Yeah. Let's just go back. I'm guessing there's probably some issue with the power supply unit then. I don't know. How to more into it later, I guess. Shiny. Let's move on. Right, so there's only one mass outbreak here. Let's just head on, I guess. Let's go here. Right. Oh wow, Spiritomb. Didn't know they spawned this thing. Let's see. So I definitely want to go here. Where is? And here too. The quill, yeah, I'm going for the quillava because they also give me berries back. Could go for this one if you don't find any there. Just marking that too. But you could be cool. Maybe Sligoo. Angla. Maybe. Mark it for now. Yeah, so let's just head to Willala for now, I guess. Shinies from what I saw. I finished it out. That's good. Spawn. Sometimes they're behind me and other times they spawn right in front of me. Oh, this one survived. They roll load. Roll load. Get off. This one's 34, so it's probably gonna survive too. No, never mind. Thank you. normally I would finish this just because they give berries, but since we're going to the other one too, I don't think we need to. Pretty sure these run away too, so we'll have to be somewhat careful here. Right. Oh, right in front of me. None has run away so far, so that's awesome. Mother Roselia. Seems a bit alright. Now let's head on to its igloo. Most time stopping anytime soon. Right, I'm keeping going for a while. Right, so. Normally, I would use Gardevoir on these, but they're steel. So, guess I'll use Monkey. Do it or not. Yes, right, awesome. It's cool to see when they run away, they just go into their shell and start rolling away. Oh, survived. Another one. Kinda wanting to go to the spirit tomb. Yeah, let's do that. Didn't even know they could spawn here. And I have sort of a history with the spirit tomb. Been shiny hunting on Omega Ruben Alpha Sapphire for ages. And then I finally got him. Alright, so let's use Flex Ray. I know you can get Spirit Tomb in the game, because he's like one of the final ones you get. Because you have to do like a side quest or something. So I imagine when people shiny hunted him in this game, you had to like reset the game and see if you got him shiny. But if you can do this, then that's way easier. I don't know how rare these Spirit Tomb spawn in the mass outbreaks though. Might be rare. I haven't seen them yet, so until now at least. Style. Still survives though. Huh. And it's saving it on me. Wow. Alright, let's just do it. Thunderfang. Yes. Cool. Right. Probably one of the last ones, right? Wow, that was pretty close. I didn't see the one behind me. Are spawning, so I think that's it, unfortunately. Let's go down to Tangela. Yeah, let's do that. Shinies here either. That's fine. Fair blitz. Wow, he survived somehow. Dude, why? Alright. Breakthrough, please. Awesome. Should do it right. Guess it's raining though. Wow, it survives. And again with the sleep powder, really? Yeah, nice. Awesome. Breakthrough. Wow. Dude. Alright, finally. Of course. Again. Wow. Why does it survive on 1 HP? Take him out. Cool. Thanks. Taking him out, or the next evolution to spawn, Angrowth. I think we'll do it. There's only like these two, or maybe one more left, so. It was another shiny. Okay, the burn takes it out, right? Awesome. Not sure if the rain lowers fire moves or not. Talked about this earlier too. I think it does, but I'm not sure. Should just look it up probably. Die here, or he's gonna sleep powder me again. Right, is breakthrough? No, let's try again. Awesome. Right, let's just quickly heal up. There's no more new spawns, so let's just heal up a little bit more. And then set the Syndok wheel again. Yeah. I think it's better to go from here actually. Yeah. Right, let's head over. speed up the spawn. Not sure. Let's take it out in a way. Yeah, I think that's it for the new spawns here. Let's go to the group, I guess. Why not? Right. No immediate shinies here. This should take him out. No. There we go. Slash does the trick. Bit of shiny here. That's okay. Storm's gonna stop like any second now. Let's see. Ace will fight on top of the air slash left. Right, that was the last one. I guess we could check a Teddy or so. I know the Ursa ring is green when it's shiny, but I don't know if the Ursa is or not. I was gonna say like if you can find a green bear, but the Ursa might be different. last one. It's gonna clear any second now, but let's see if we can make it to the Lickitung, I guess. Why not? Storm cleared up, no new one are gonna spawn. Just head back. Burn. Head out to the next area. See how many we have. 40 spot bombs. That should be enough still. Right, so we have a outbreak up here again. Just where I wanted to go to the second area, but I guess it doesn't matter for the first few seconds we're there. Just gonna check here anyway. What we're dealing with. Alright, let's see. No Sorua or Sorowark. It's sad, but there are quite a few Curlias. And Vulpix. I care about Rufflet. I don't know. This could be cool. There's another one here. This one, I guess. Let's just head over here and make our way up to here. Then we'll probably teleport here, go up there, and then maybe down there. Sounds good. Haunter. Yeah. It's a cool Pokemon, but the shine is barely different. You should look up the shiny Gengar and see a difference. The only time you really can see a difference on a shiny Gengar if it's a Mega, then it turns white. Right, no initial shinies. I barely get those anyway, so. Regular is cool too. Yeah, I'm pretty sure I have it though. I completed the deck since I have the shiny charms though. Ran away. I don't think I've seen that before. ask there. Interesting. Right, X-ray is level 102 now. There's no new spawns, and as usual, I would normally clear the whole area, but we're probably gonna end up going here anyway, so let's just carry on. Didn't think that would hit me, but alright. Runway. Yeah. So these are kind of timid too, I guess. I have to be somewhat careful if I spot a shiny. That's really weird how it initially was going to attack me and then suddenly it just runs away. I guess I can do that, wait for it to finish its move, and then hit it with a backstrike. Just homing in on me. I was trying to dodge, but oh well. Is that it? Yeah. Seems to be it. Let's head over to the Vulpix. Run away. Who did that one? Good. Probably the last one. Yeah. Alright, let's head over here. Might as well teleport up here, I guess. Like 2 seconds away, but whatever. Yeah. see. What does this do? Out. Or a little over. Air slash first. Did nothing. And then let's do a strong style. Air slash. Maybe it's enough? No. Not at all. Am I dead? Maybe? No. Never mind, I'm dead. Let's see. Let's just go to Luxray, I guess. Faster. Right, there they are. Let's see if you want Caesar now. Ouchie. I don't know why I stood up there. Wow. Survives on 1 HP and proceeds to run away. This bullet punch does more. Still no shiny yet. And that's only in this area. Like three of them. Alright, no more new spawns here. I just said the blizzard might go on a bit longer. Let's head down here to the archways here. Initial shiny once again. That's fine. All right. Good. And it's run away. That's okay. Alright, backstrike. That's awesome. No luck yet though. Might not be getting a shine in this area either. Yeah, that was the last one actually. We could go over here, the snower I guess. Let's make our way over. Target, there we go. Flame Wheel should do it right, it's quite effective. Shouldn't make any difference though. Yeah. Right. I think this is the last one. Clear up any second. Let's go to the hunter. Yes, because he wanted me to. If we can make it. I think we can. It just gave us the warning, so. Let's see if we can get shiny. Once, maybe one more. Gengar. Off the ring. Beat the last one. Never mind, one more. I always think it's like 5 or 6 additional ones spawning. I already have a Gengar lying around. Right, so that's it for the spawns. I guess I could try and make it to one of these. Might as well try. Never mind, just ended, so let's go back. Like, I can show you. See my Pokemon. Let's see. Where's my ghost box? There it is. As you can see, I already have 2 Gengar here. And quite a few Haunters and Gastlys. Let's see. I should make a shiny box or something. I'm not gonna do it now though. But here's one shiny. Shiny we got earlier. I think I transferred a few shinies too, actually. But I'm pretty sure. Yeah, here's another one. Xingling. That's the 2 shinies we have here for now, I think. But let's back. Evolve him. Yeah, I could do that. So do what needs a bit more levels, but we can fix that. Let's see. Not sure what the requirement for Xingling evolving it. Let's see. Have regular candies there. I also know of these. This should be enough, yeah. Alright, let's see what it looks like. Evolve him. Right. Yeah, they made them look more like the original one. I remember now. This is like the original colors it has. We have a regular Samurott playing around. I think I do somewhere. Let's see. Water. Yellow. Nice. There it is. So this is how the variant hair looks regularly. And it's dark type, so it has like more dark colors. Well, this one has the natural colors. Right, let's see. Let's put this one back. Not sure how to evolve Qingling though. I'll look it up real quick. Shiny Gyarados? Yeah, I had one earlier. I transferred it though. Let's see. Right, so I have to get the high friendship with Chimeko. Let's see, and it also has to be night time. Let's make it night time, try and feed it some candies. Maybe that will do a trick. Yeah, I can just straight up evolve it now. Let's try some candies. Try something. I think you like can like play with them like this. Not really sure how happiness works in this game. I mean, I know you get happiness from like battling with them and giving them candies and such. But there's like no good indicator on checking the happiness. Try feeding it a few more. Maybe we can buy some over here. buy some medium candies. Like it's gonna take some more effort to evolve Chingling, so I'll do that later, I think. I want to see how it looks when it's evolved though. I think I've seen it before, but it's more cool to have the shiny evolution. Right, but let's head back out. See, there's a massive outbreak here again, and here, but I'm always gonna prioritize this one, because I really want a shiny Sorua, or Zoroark. Let's see what we're dealing with. So, thing immediate interesting, I guess there's routes here, and also it's gonna turn into Purrlia. Matchup maybe, these ones could be cool. Flume. Yeah, let's just head to the routes for now. Chinese, as usual. Bullet Punch should be the best one to use there. Moon. Cool. Right, so we want to clear out this whole area once again, because there's gonna be spawning Curlia after these ones. Yes. Do it. Right. One more new one are spawning. Let's just finish up these ones. That should be the last one, I think. Initial Chinese once again. That's fine. Keep going. What I am wondering though, if we clear out this area again. The Gardevoir spawn. They might. Not sure though. Take out the rest. Right, run away. Fine. Is debunked. Let's not go on to Gardevoir. But at least now I know. Let's just go over here, I guess. I keep on clicking the wrong button. There we go. No sign of stopping anytime soon. Right. Good. Right, cool. No more new spawns. Let's go over to the Duskos now. If there's any shinies here. No initial ones, please. these trees are shaking me violently. Sure, if that can spawn or not, so I'm just gonna take it out. This is also a area that spawns evolution. We probably want to eliminate all of them. Around where they spawn, if it's like within a small area. Right, let's take out the rest. There's one. There's one more somewhere, apparently. There it is. Shiny initially, but maybe with some luck. Like. So there's no new spawns, and we already figure out that it doesn't go the next evolution again. There's no point. Let's just go over here. Sorry about that. This might be the last one. Yeah. So we haven't really checked much in this area. I guess we'll do that. Don't know how much time is left though. Before the snowstorm is over. I think I'll just check all the areas if there's any initial shinies. None here. We already have a Duot, but I care to. Or actually, we evolved him, so it's a Samurott. Back and check there. No shine there. Head up to the last one. Just chilling there. No shinies here either. Let's head over to the Abras then. No shinies here either, from what I can hear. Can't really see them, but. Still some time left to like try and defeat some, but instead I'm gonna go down here and check. Yeah, Blizzard ended anyway. There's any shinies here? No. Also the wrong hole. I thought this would be the one with Sorrow. guess it's further up. Might be the one over here. Somewhere. Thought there was a hole here at least. It's over here actually. Now I remember. I'll just check this hole quickly and then I'll head back. This is also a way to try and hunt, I guess. Just come back and check the same Pokemon. It's not shiny though, so let's head back. Turn to village. Alright, let's see. We have 27 smoke bombs. I think that's still fine. Alright, now we have air over here again. I've been to this place 2 or 3 times today, and no Zora, so maybe there will be some now, or maybe not. Let's see. Let us see. There is not. No Zoroast so far today. There's a Curlia. A Choke. This one. So there's a star on this Pachirisu, so I think that means once you've defeated the initial ones, only Alpha ones spawn. Since Pachirisu doesn't have a evolution. Might be cool to check out. Right, let's go here. Riding Pokemon almost ended up taking damage there. Alright, let's try and get in combat before something bad happens. There's no initial shinies here either, but that's just my regular luck, I guess, or whatever. Let's try and defeat some of them though, and see. Way. the last one. All right, let's head over to the Himachoke. That's the wrong symbol. All right. I thought that was shiny initially. That's just ciao. Right. There we go. We saw the first shiny like 20 minutes in the stream. Almost been going for 2 hours. Last time we played though, I was going for like 3, almost 4 hours and no shinies, so can't really complain, I guess. But I feel like I see other people play and they just find like multiple shinies in the same horde and stuff like that. Pretty amazing. Alright. That's the last one spawning there. What do you wanna do next? Let's go here, I guess. Yeah. I don't know if it's just me being unlucky or if it's like everyone else being super lucky. It's something though. And like, I do have the best odds to like see shinies now. I would get it if I didn't have the best odds, but it's supposed to be hard, yeah. Just seems so easy for other people though. Though, they might go a long time too before they see a shiny, of course. Just looks like they are getting really lucky. Off of this ignore. Does this take it out? No. It's a big chunker. Ouchie. Everyone should take him out now. Pokemon are getting leveled up to the max though. I have like 2 or 3 of them like max level now. Yeah. 3 of them are level 100. Getting tons of XP. No? Unless that was there earlier. I'm always unsure about the ghost Pokemon, because they like disappear for a second and they're just suddenly there. Alright, that's the last one. Let's head over here then. Awesome. Can be pretty sometimes, so the graphics on certain things isn't the best. That doesn't matter, the game itself is really good, so. Right, let's see. So, I think if we defeat these Pachirisus, there'll spawn like a ton of alpha Pachirisus. Or if they run away, I guess. Pretty true. Sure. Keep running away, dude. Get away. Doesn't really work there. Wow, 1 HP. And he runs away. Alright, no more new spawns, so let's just get rid of these or make them run away, I guess. Yeah, bye bye. Last one is way over here for some reason. Just run away. Or not. Now you're gonna run away, right? Yeah. Bye. All of them run away. Yeah. Look at those big boys. Just use guard war. So how much does Moonblast do? Ow. It's annoying. I only have a Pokemon to deal with electric types. It's not ones that have moves that are super effective. Ouchie, don't kill me. Yes, it's cool. Awesome. Right, what Pokemon should be used then? Monkey. Give me 1 second to do something. Thanks. God damn. Oh wow, 3 of them. Wow, that's really cool. This looks dangerous. I'll just run away. Shall we? Just one of you, thanks. Alright, let's see. We mock French first. We get a additional turn. That did nothing. Try close combat then. Polygon survive, right? No, alright, cool. What we like to see. There's no new spawn though. Alright. I'll go on here. Pretty scary with 3 alpha Pokemon. 1 is okay, but fighting 3 at once. Nah. We don't have Gardevoir. Let's do Crobat. Awesome. I think this might be the last one. Let's see. Oh, this one though. Snowver. No initial shiny. Let's use Lucky. I really prefer the Pokemon that aggroes you, to be honest. They don't run away immediately when they spawn. Right, what haven't we checked? Haven't checked Bronzor or the Mystery Vest or the Rufflet. Bergmite, I guess. Let's check this one, I guess. And then we can check this one. We have time. Yeah. Seems like it's about to clear up. Just do what we have time for, I guess. No shinies here. I think I'm just gonna head over here immediately. Check if there's any initial shinies anywhere. None here either. Let's check the rough beds. None here. And we could probably check this one, maybe. Song is such a weird Pokemon. Ended, so let's go back. Been to this snow area quite a bit now, so let's hope for another area, I guess. This one is the most common for Sorua or Zoroark, I guess, though. That's why I keep coming back here. Let's see. We should probably get some more smoke bombs now. Let's do that. buy some materials. Let's do 40. I didn't mean to buy that money, but okay. Alright. There we go. Should last us for a good while. Let's make some more these, I guess. Why not? Let's see. Three of those, we can make three, and then three, and three. Cool. Right. Let's sort our inventory, then we'll head back out again. Right, looks good. Now let's see what we're dealing with. Wow, that's bad. Yeah, let's just go here and then we'll immediately go back. Should reset the areas. Alright, now there's a mass outbreak here. Oh, let's go here. Let's see. What kind of Pokemon do we have? Right. See, Munch likes to be cool. Scyther. Octeo. Heal is probably the first one I wanna check. Weasel could be cool. Griffin. Here's another Lucio. Right. Yeah. Good for now, at least. Here. Right, good. There was another one here earlier, but I guess it's rolled away or something. Right. Void and rest. Cool. might be the last one, yeah. There's like six Pokemon spawning additionally to the ones that are there. I want to check out the east one, but let's see. Yeah, let's head here first, I guess. To the Weasel. Chinese. Still take it out, right? Yeah. We'll have to take out all of this for the fossil to spawn. There's one. Oh, there was way up here. Gyarados just chilling in the background, flying around. No. One more somewhere. Oh, there. Right. Right. I'm all out. Under fights. Of course. Hello, let's see. First warning. Let's restore some. Fine. I guess we could use another Pokemon too, though. But whatever. Ow. Right in front of me. That all? Yeah. Alright, let's head over to the Scyther's then. It's the wrong way. shiny. Somewhere at least. Are one of them shiny? Is that one shiny? I think it's slightly different. Yeah, it is. Alright. Awesome. Let's deal with it. And let's use Ultra Ball. Might have to try and weaken it here. Never mind. Awesome. It's our second shiny. Alright, awesome. Wow, that didn't take it out. Just uses close combat on me, wow. Let's see, can I finish it with Mach Punch? So. This should take it out, right? Yes. Right. This one spawned. I don't know if there's gonna spawn anymore. Just carry on. Let's go. How do I wanna do this? Let's go with the Munchlax first. Should take it out, right? No. Never mind. What about a strong style Mach Punch? Or not? Oh, up there. Oh. Anytime soon. Oh, he just completely ran away. Got to do strong style, but I guess it doesn't matter. Might be the last one. Sure. This one then, maybe. Yeah, that's the last one. So now let's go here. Right. Let's see. Scissor should do it. Yeah. Oh, awesome. Let's race on two. Right. Let's take them out. Okay, both of them apparently. Let's take this one first then. There we go. That's annoying. Please break through. Nice. Awesome. Double paralyzed. Triple paralyzed. Can we break through anyway? In front wave. Alright, there we go. Cool. Let's heal up. Right. Should only be a few more. There it is. Nice. last one. Yeah. Who do we want to use now? Hardware maybe? Do Moonblast? If that takes it out. No. Should just use Strong Style Edge. Annoying. Nice. Alright, let's see if... Oh, two of them. Cool. Say Strong Style, take it out. That's the right. Wave, of course. Archie. Straight through. No. Dead. Barely not. Straight through. Come on. Nice. Whoa, big boys. Let's heal up. Ah! That scared me. Three of them. I can't be bothered. I think I'm done there. I don't know if I finished. Might have spawned some more, but yeah, whatever. We have some more down here to do anyways. Alright. Does a psychic take it out? That's the right, yeah. Right, awesome. X-ray. Let's do this. And that's it. Head over here. Thank you. sweep some of these Drifloons. Take it out. Nice. Pay for break. Not gonna pay more today, I don't think. I usually want to stick to one game per stream too, unless I'm just doing random games. The Scyther we got actually was an initial shiny. Pretty hard to see which one was shiny too though. Can't really remember how it looks like shiny. The sea sword. I wanna say it's almost like gold, but I'm not sure. As for Clever, I haven't seen it shiny. Would be cool to evolve it into a Clever maybe. Or Cleaver, not really sure how you pronounce it. Rainstorm seems like it got the clear up. Alright. Well, we got one shiny for this area at least. Can't really complain. Do we have any last second ones you wanna check? Paris? Nah, you dude. Chatbot maybe? I don't know. Let's check. Shiny ones. Check the shallows, I guess. Shiny is here either. The outbreak is gonna clear up pretty much on the second lower in the way, so. There it is. Be roaming around a little bit. Maybe there's some random shinies. Seems to be like it though. Yeah, let's just head back. Yes. Right. Difference there. Oh, the tail or lower body is longer on the female. Let's return. Here, go check it out. Let's see, where is she? It's there. All right. Lava. I think it'd be cool. Sligu. Chirisu. Okay. A gnome. Nah. Wait. I guess I could check Carnivine maybe. I think I'll go down the lava first, come back here, go upwards. Level up on Crobat. This is the last one, I think. dirty when they're just waddling around. Like free walking forever with their hands behind them. Let's go down here first. See, I'm pretty sure a Muck Crunch didn't take them off last time. We can try though. Yeah, just barely enough. Do a strong side low. Should be enough. Last ones. I guess they probably won't spawn more after this one, but I'm never sure how many spawn, so I just always defeat the new one spawning. Yeah, so that's it here. Let's go up to the Archer Bisu. Let's do Seater. Wait. Of course. Right, the scissor should do it. Yep. Oh, a shiny. Let's try this. If not. Alright, you got it. Cool. Shiny Pachiris. And those are one of the annoying ones too, because they just run away. I have to be like cautious about where you try and catch them. I guess I could just head on now, and I think I will. Yeah, just put the bone spear in. Bone slide. Yeah, weird pronunciations. Yet. Right, now our starter is level 102. Right, don't place one of those that comes away too. In mind. Oh, he's ready to go. But for sure he would run away. Let's see. Could go from the top here to Tangrove or Tangela. I could do that. Okay, go on longer. Stay somewhat near the ground in case there's a random shiny. At least hear it. Did I just land on three? I think I landed for a split second and then I went up in the air again. Weird. Right, let's see if any shiny Angler shows up. Yeah. does a strong style X-Desert take him out? I wonder. Would say yes. Yeah. Right. This the last one? Storms teams like Botaclera. Right. Ryan Steve. We get a shiny online bomb. Let's see. Does a regular flame wheel take you out? Yes, it does. Wow, I survived. Damn. Must have been a low roll. Alright, not burnish. Good. Let's see. If we manage to take this out fast enough, then maybe. Alpha Carnivine can spawn. I think there's one more somewhere around here. Alright, pretty sure the rainstorm is gonna go away anytime soon though, but maybe. Spawn, yeah. No shinies though. Style flame builds that will take you out. No, it does not. There's nothing. Wow, really good. Really. About a Flare Blitz, probably. doesn't take you out either. That's yeah, cool. Awesome. I don't think any new ones are gonna spawn. But let's take them out in a way. Did spawn, but the rainstorm stopped. It's not shiny. Oh, let's go. Well, at least we got one shiny here too. So now we're up to 3 shinies this session. Pretty cool. Been going for 3 hours, 1 shiny per hour. Not bad. Return to village. Right. Smoke bomb still. I think we have some junk in the inventory though. Yeah, put some of this stuff back. There's a massive outbreak here. I think this might be the last one I'm gonna do. See what we're dealing with though. Rowlet, that's pretty cool. Definitely want to do that. Sneasel, pretty cool. Cool. First one we'll do. Cool. What about the kid? I guess we'll check it out. Then maybe the Rhyhorn. Yeah. Right. So the first one. Oh, I'm low on battery. Once again. Just plug in the charger. Here we go. Wrong item. Just step right into the ground. Oh. ったらアルファ I think it is yeah let's take out him first then he might survive actually yeahI might die here. Hyper beam. Ow. It's psychic.
Okay.
And another hyper beam. Ooh. Nice. That's pretty awesome. Alright, let's take out the this corner. And I beam.He might survive here, depending on what he does. Yeah. Alright. That's... Gila. And I think that's it for the new spawns. Only one new one respawned. So let's move this. And... Let's head up here.Never mind, I need to go out from the... There we go. Right, head up here first. Here, we'll grab it. Open AJ. Archie. Give it to Hydro. Wow, some there. Alright. Just toss out the Pokemon. Do not die. Go. Probably use part 4 instead. Maybe. Wow, that hurt.He's on the one. No, I'm gonna die here. Let's see, there's something else, which he does. Okay, never mind. He gets to go twice. I'm dead. All right, let's go to Crobat.Match. I'm like screwing myself over by fighting two of them at the same time, and they'll spawn.Going to right by each other and always join in combat. Or well, not always, but a lot of times I guess. Now only one spawn, so I guess that's it. Let's go over here. pretty sure this is the last one. Never mind. Boy. I think this is enough. Never mind this. Oh. No initial shiny here either. That should be one of the last ones, maybe one or two more. Let's see. Wow, keep missing. Last one. Alright. I'm gonna head on straight down to Rowlet. Let's warp here. and go down. Don't use monkey. There's no sign of stopping anytime soon. That's good. These ones, dark pigs are gonna start spawning. Take out the rest of them. Run away. Fine. It's the last one. Might be. There's one hiding somewhere. Oh. There we go. No initial shinies. That's fine. Stopped spawning already. Fortunate, but that's just how it is. Let's head over to the Rhyhorn. Okay. arrows should still take him out, I think. Since there's still some time left, let's check the mystery vests over here, I guess. Just gonna check the initial spawn. No shinies from what I heard and what I could see. Didn't see much though. Check the grapplers too, I guess. May go on a bit longer. Only two? Oh, yeah, there's four. Let's check the three bells over here. Penny. Check the pulse. Shiny here either. These two are the only ones we haven't checked yet then. Go over there. Way up there. Let's climb up then. Initial shininess here either. Let's head down the bronze sword then. Yeah, and none here either. But there's not much time left, so let's I think I used up all the bites, didn't I? Or crunch? Can't really check. I'll just try and throw. Yeah, I did. How much does this do? Oh, 6 arrows. Alright, that works then. Big boy. Did the other one go? On back here, I guess. that. Well, this is the last one. Right. Right. Never mind. Unless that was there earlier too. Not sure really. I'll just take it out. Guess we can try and clear some Hippodons if we have time. I think the rainstorm is gonna clear pretty soon though. Yeah, just as I said that. Alright, well, let's head on back. Well, no shinies here. Oh, wrong button. Yeah, no shinies here, but at least we got 3 shinies today. That's not bad. Much better than last time at least, where we played even more than now, I'm pretty sure. Let's just see here. Yeah, so this one. This one we already had. Just put it here. Let's see. Like that. And yeah, Scyther. So we got these 3 shinies today. Scyther, Pachirisu, and Samurott. I also have this one from before. I do have more shinies from this game, but I've transferred them to Pokemon Home. I guess I could transfer them back, but yeah, I don't know. I wanted to move them there so I could move them over to another game later. I should try and evolve this eventually though, but not now. Yeah, the 3 shinies, that's not bad at all. Much better than I expected, to be honest. But yeah, I think that's gonna be it for now. I don't think I'm gonna stream more later. Might stream some tomorrow though. But yeah, to everyone that came out and watched and visited, followed, and such, thank you. And I will see you tomorrow, maybe.